Woof. The allergies have hit, people. I'm headed to the gym. It's been a great morning. Wow, I sound great. I've got to sing tonight. Awesome. It's been a great morning. Getting a lot of things done in Nashville today. Started out with a lot of interviews, but I'm headed to the gym right now because they have a steam room there, and I'm gonna try and get rid of some of this congestion. I don't know if you can hear my voice, but there's a lot. I didn't think I got allergies. This year, apparently I do. I was sneezing like crazy in Virginia and Maryland, and get back to Nashville, I'm not sneezing, but it's now up in my sinuses, so. Headed to the gym. I wanna make sure I'm on my A game as much as I can be, even though I'm sick as a dog. I don't know, do you call this sick? Allergies? Maybe, I don't know. I don't call it sick. I feel okay. But yeah, just another day. Life of a singer, y'all. I ain't complaining. I'm just addressing the issue. Hope you're doing good. Hope you don't have allergies like me. I don't have them bad. I know I'm lucky, but right now, it ain't too fun. All my stuffy-headed people out there, bless up. All right, workout's done. Steam room went well. Great as it could, I guess. I feel a lot better. Still a little stuffy, but what are we gonna do about it? Nothing. So I'm cleaned up, bam. Rocking the black tonight. Brown boots. I don't know if you can see the brown boots. Hold on a second. Hold on a second, Tim. And headed into town. We're going to play this show for a lot of the guys and girls that are in charge of booking us at fairs and festivals. It's called AIBA. And we're just gonna get up and surprise everybody, do a few songs, hang out, shake some hands. Sarah, thank you. And get out of here. Swiss is coming. Sound check first, and then hopefully a little bite of dinner because I am starving. Then Swiss will take over from here. Swiss, where you at? Boom. Thank y'all for having me out. We had fun. Played three songs. Just getting warmed up, right? So I need to break a sweat.
What is AIBA?
AIBA is International Entertainment Buyers Association. So, sorry.
You're so amped up right now. For
get off stage, bro. International Entertainment Buyers Association, and there are a lot of guys and girls that are responsible for booking us and buying our shows so we can come to town to see you. So, a lot of important people here, a lot of big believers from day one. We love you, and we hope to see you on the road soon, of course. If these guys and girls invite us, we're coming. Well, folks, we cut two little saplings and the chain messed up.
You have no idea what you're doing.
I feel like I'm missing a part.
It probably popped off.
Welcome to the farm. Dude, I don't think it did, Swiss.
Wait, put it back on. What's it missing?
What do these two holes go to?
You go on, that goes on that. It's just because it goes both ways. You can flip it if you want. It doesn't matter.
What do you mean? Why are those two holes there?
For that adjustable thing right there.
Shouldn't there be a screw or something in it?
Uh-uh. Because you got to be able to move it.
I'm confused. I still haven't figured that out.
Oh, boy.
You got to help me with that.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I got you.
Hey, man. I have zero experience with chainsaw chains, but we're going to figure it out. I can cut a tree, but rigging this dude up.
Did I tell you my grandmother emailed me, and she goes, you better be careful when he's swinging that chainsaw around. Because after the
garage,
I was like, no way.
I'm assuming we got to get this lined up, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's step one. And then the adjuster is down there, I saw.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't really do anything weird to mess it up. So
it probably just got loose. That's what I mean. If it gets loose, and then it'll just pop the chain off, and that's your basic left.
Okay.
Do you want to tighten it up? Dude, it's like 90
so,
degrees.
I took off. I wish you were there for it. I took off down this path, and it looked like that.
The briars.
It used to be an old roadbed. I used to get my four-wheeler out. I couldn't get it down. It's too thick. So I got a machete, and I start hacking.
Seriously?
I get that going. I get probably 20 yards in it, hacking. I mean, just chopping. Oh, and I'm like, yeah. I don't think I can get through here. I'm going to die. So I popped a hard right into the canopy, and it opened way up. So I'm like, well, I should have just walked
went
in the
this
woods.
Way. Yeah.
And I'll just walk instead of four-wheeling it now. But golly, I am freaking.
You got the thick Carhartts on, too.
Dude, I'm freaking whipped. You got to, man. There's so many briars out here.
Yeah.
Let me think of what stands we need to work on. Top plot for sure. So let's get the four-wheeler. We'll get some ratchet straps and go work on that stand first. It's the easiest one.
Sounds good.
I don't know what Jeremy's going to want to do. Actually, let's pop in this plot first. Got it?
Yep.
This thing hasn't been run since April.
Yeah,
Yeah, we probably need to do new steps and all for that. I didn't even sit in it last year. Barn stand's good. That one below the barn stand didn't have a... I didn't sit in it last year either, but it doesn't have a safety.
You mean the first one you come to on the right?
No, that one's brand new. The one below the barn. There's one on a logging road below the barn.
Oh, yeah, I didn't sit in that one in years.
Yeah, it don't have a line. Dogwood stand for sure. I think we're going to have to pull that stand out and the step, because when I sat in that was the last year, I think, and the steps had grown, the tree had grown so much it had pulled the steps off. This is Swiss, by the way.
Hey, buddy.
It's Jeremy.
Jeremy, good to meet
you. Nice to meet you, man.
Is it?
Because it grew and it kind of pulled them off the tree.
Broke this?
I don't think it broke it. It was sketchy.
Sketchy, he says. Like, draw you up sketchy or just a little bit worrisome?
It was tough getting in and out. I wouldn't go sit in it without straps this year, I'll tell you that.
Let's go put new ones on it.
You'll start there?
Yeah, we can.
Work our way out. I'm glad we picked the hottest damn day of the year. Shout out Amazon.
It already doesn't work.
Laid on backwards?
It might be. Because it just come off and I popped it on and I bet I put it on backwards.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I tried it out and I got it wadded up in weeds.
Yeah.
Popped right off. Now it's got to be on backwards.
Yeah, it's super backwards.
So that's flipped, right?
Yeah, it's definitely backwards.
It's backwards now?
Yeah.
So right. Why do you always do it so close to me? Every time.
You get that good camera shot.
For effect.
Yeah.
You're right.
So good back in here, don't it? Damn. Well, last year when I sat here, we had 30 yards of kookaburras out there.
Yeah.
It's kind of pointless hunting it.
Kookaburras? Is that like a kookaburra bird?
Kookaburra?
Well, so we'll get to hacking. Thinking how good a shake would be right now for the ride home. I don't think I can handle it right now.
I don't think I can do either.